Bulwark Protective Apparel presents the Vertical Flammability Test, Method 5903.1, a Federal Test Standard 191A, Flame Resistance of Cloth Vertical. The ASTM version of FTM 5903.1 is Standard Test Method D6413. Bulwark is a division of VF Imagewear Incorporated. All testing was performed at VF Imagewear's own on-site QC laboratory. The vertical flammability test is the standard used to determine the flame resistance of fabrics in the United States. The test is conducted by applying a 12-second flame to the bottom cut edge of a 12-inch specimen. When the test specimen is removed from the chamber, three characteristics are measured. Afterflame, the number of seconds during which there is a visible flame remaining on the fabric. Afterglow, the number of seconds during which there is a visible glow remaining on the fabric. And char length, the length in inches of fabric destroyed by the flame. In this test, a flame-resistant denim fabric is being used. A 12-second ignition is applied to the bottom cut edge of the fabric. The flame-resistant denim fabric is difficult to burn and leaves the majority of the flammable material intact. Now we'll show a non-flame-resistant denim fabric being used. The same 12-second ignition is applied to the bottom cut edge of the fabric, but with very different results. As you can see, non-flame-resistant fabric will ignite and continue to burn until either the flame is extinguished by an external source, or all of the flammable material is consumed. Even after the flame is extinguished, the fabric continues to smolder and glow. In this test, we're exposing a meltable fiber fabric. As you can see, the fabric ignites and begins to melt and shrink away from the flame. Next, we'll measure char length. Char length is measured by removing the specimen from the frame, folding it over to crease and tear the burn area, and applying a standard weight to the fabric to see how much of it will tear. Let's look at the denim samples first, starting with the FR-treated 100% cotton specimen. Acceptable. Now, the non-FR 100% cotton. Not acceptable. Finally, let's look at the non-FR high-vis yellow 100% polyester, the least flame resistant of our samples. Not acceptable.